When my oldest girl was 5 years old, I noticed that she was like a little clumsy. But we never thought it could be a disease. Since the first time we went to a neurologist to do the diagnosis, it was about 3 years. And when we had the diagnosis for my oldest girl, the youngest was beginning to have the first symptoms too, so we knew that it was the same thing. And then we did the test, and we confirmed the diagnosis. It was like a bomb in our lives. Yes, we had the perfect life, and suddenly the doctor said, there's no treatment, there's nothing.
No, we weren't taken serious at first. It was, oh, you're a hysteric mother. There's nothing wrong, just be patient. The day when we had the diagnosis with Niemann-Pick, the very first thing was relief, because it was like something to grab, to hold tight, to, oh, now we have a community, now we have doctors, researchers, now we have a little bit of hope. Then, of course, there was a lot of grief, because it's a very bad disease. So it was a mixture between relief and fear. I would never have thought before, when somebody tells me that you have a child with such a bad disease, that you can take her in your arm and you think, it's okay, because it's her character.